Movement. We're gonna work on the rope here. So what we usually do here, you have to, like I always say, make sure you guys have a good stance, and then you start from there. From here, make sure your hands are up and your elbows are tucked in, and little by little, you bend those knees and you start taking those baby steps forward, forward, and then you go a little bit faster, fast, 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 a little bit slow, and then backwards is the same thing. Make sure your hands are up, bend those knees, and come real close to the rope. Okay, today we're gonna work on head movement. We're gonna work on the rope here. So what we usually do here, you have to, like I always say, make sure you guys have a good stance, and then you start from there. From here, make sure your hands are up and your elbows are tucked in, and little by little, you bend those knees and you start taking those baby steps forward, forward, and then you go a little bit faster, fast, 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 a little bit slow, and then backwards is the same thing. Make sure your hands are up, bend those knees, and come real close to the rope. Okay, so one thing when you guys are shadow boxing, first of all, you gotta get in a position where you feel comfortable, you gotta bend your knees a little bit, and you gotta start basics. Make sure you have your hands up, make sure you start with the jab, one, one, two, one, two, one. After the straight punches, then you can follow up maybe with a hook and or an uppercut. One, one, two, hook, one, two. Bend your knees, come up with the uppercut, bring your hands back, and then little by little, you start expanding and put your combination together. The most important thing when you guys are shadow boxing, first of all, you gotta get in a position where you feel comfortable, you gotta bend your knees a little bit, and you gotta start basics. Make sure you have your hands up, make sure you start with the jab, one, one, two, one, two, one. After the straight punches, then you can follow up maybe with a hook and or an uppercut. One, one, two, hook, one, two. Bend your knees, come up with the uppercut, bring your hands back, and then little by little, you start expanding. And you learn how to jump rope, just fundamentals, basics. The most important thing is you just gotta stay a little bit loose and stay relaxed, okay? Just basic, fundamentals. Then you could cross, you could do whatever you want, but those are the basics. All right, guys, we're gonna learn how to jump rope, just fundamentals, basics. The most important thing is you just gotta stay a little bit loose and stay relaxed, okay? Just basic, fundamentals. Then you could cross, you could do whatever you want, but those are the basics.